There are two things we must do to God. The first one is to praise Him. But why? You might ask me. Psalm 135 says, "Praise the Lord, for the Lord is good." Another thing is to sing praises to His name. And you may also ask me, but why should I sing praises? The same psalm also says, "Sing praises to His name, for it is pleasant." You become pleasant to God. You feel that's truly pleasant. And this feeling of pleasure becomes part of your life. Wherever you put your hands or your feet, God will be there to bless you in the name of Jesus. Watch this person sharing a blessing with us.
It was a tumble he took.
Did he fall?
Yes, it was truly awful, doctor. He even cried.
When was it?
1 month ago. The pain doesn't go away at all.
I was suffering so much with pain.
Is it gone now?
It's gone.
Do now what you couldn't do before. Couldn't he do this?
No, he couldn't mend over it at all.
God has visited you. You may go now, and He'll finish the work. Keep trusting Him. Do you see how good God is? Now we want to pray for you. Let's praise God, for He is good, and sing praises to His name because He's pleasing. God, may this be true in the life of this brother or this sister who are praying with me now, especially those who are going through very distressing, difficult times. I bless him now and command all evil to leave in the name of Jesus. Amen.